You know, fear is a big thing that we deal with in our lives. You know, we're fearful to do things. Sometimes we're fearful to take action. You know, I feel like that's at a root of a lot of issues that we have, and I'm fearful of things all the time. But I read something recently that really resonated with me, and it was about confronting your fear and making fear your friend instead of seeing it as a negative. So turning that thought process around of, you know, I'm afraid, you know, I'm gonna fail, I'm afraid I can't do this, I'm afraid I'm not good enough. These are all things that we tell ourselves a lot of times, and a lot of times it's not true. It's just a false belief that we have. And so confronting that fear, realizing, you know, what it is, and just saying to yourself, why am I afraid of this, is one thing. And then going through and just figuring out, you know, okay, I'm afraid, fine. But if I do this thing that I want to do that I'm afraid to do, what is the worst thing that could happen? The absolute worst thing that can happen. And once you run through all those scenarios, you know, it's like, okay, well, here's all the things that can happen. Well, then you got to figure out, well, how do I fix that? You know, how will I address that if that does happen? Can I make a plan to fix that, to overcome that or push through that? So then at least if the worst thing happens, you have a plan. The other side of that is looking through that fear and saying, okay, well, I'm scared, but I'm gonna do this. And what is the best thing that can happen? Like, what is the absolute most best awesome thing that can come of this if I do this? You know, and listing those things out. And then knowing that even if some of those things happen, if all of them happen, great. If some of them happen, great. Like, will that bring you happiness? Will that make you happy? You know, it's something that I'm starting to implement for myself because I do get fearful a lot of times. There are things I want to do, but I'm afraid to do. So I'm really embracing this idea of, you know, working through that fear and taking action to overcome the fear. So even if you're afraid, look through those things and then decide if you're going to take action, and then take action. Just do it. And then if the worst thing happens, you have your plan. If the best thing happens, you're going to be happy. But at least you work through that and you came out the other side of it.